So hi everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to another session of PIB 247 where we are going to do some more important questions from the PIB news which are relevant for all the government exam and especially for RBI and NABARD. And guys, in today's session all the questions are very crisp and very short और जितनी भी न्यूज़ है उसको हमें डिटेल में पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं है. मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस आर लाइक दैट ओनली. ऑलराइट, सो अच्छी बात है, ज़्यादा डिटेल में आपको चीज़ों को पढ़ना नहीं पड़ेगा आज. एंड बिफोर वी बिगिन, इफ यू वांट टू हैव द ऑलराउंड प्रिपरेशन यू कैन डाउनलोड द अनुज जिंदल ऐप फ्रॉम योर गूगल प्ले स्टोर. एंड आपको पता चल गया होगा अब तक में दैट वी हैव लॉन्च्ड अ लाइव क्लास कोर्स फॉर ऑल द थ्री रेगुलेटरी बॉडीज एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ आरबीआई, सेबी एंड नबार्ड. आरबीआई के लिए द क्लासेस विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 15th ऑफ जुलाई बाय अनुज सर एंड पारुल मैम. NABARD के लिए the classes are already started by Suraj sir ARD and ESI will be taken by Anuj sir. SEBI के लिए Chetan sir has already started taking the live classes. So if you want to ace the examination this time, you can enroll in this course by visiting anujjindal.in. And now let's talk about the very first question. In how many categories the first ever National Logistics Excellence Awards were given by the Ministry of Commerce and Industry? Who is the Minister of Commerce and Industry? Can you tell me the name? He is Mr. Piyush Goyal and he is also the Minister of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution. And he is again also the leader of Rajya Sabha. Leader of Rajya Sabha bhi hai ye. Theek hai? Right, so this National Logistics Excellence Award, this was the very first time. This is the first ever National Logistics Excellence Award which were given by the Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Now the question is why these awards were given? Kyun diye gaye awards? So the answer to this question is the awards are given to acknowledge the logistics service providers in the country that have been able to display innovation, diversity and efficiency in the area of their respective sector. Right? So that is why these awards have been given and the awards were given in 12 categories and you do not have to remember the names of all the 12 categories and their respective winners. That is not at all required. However, I have provided the names of the winners. You can see here. Ye 6 category ye ho gayi. These are the 6 categories and these are the 6 categories and their respective winners. You don't have to remember. There is no need of that. Right? Just remember these 3-4 things which is there in this slide. Ministry of Commerce and Industry has hosted the first ever National Logistics Excellence Award. Theek hai? And the awards were given in 12 categories. This is the most important part in this particular news, right? So therefore, the correct answer, guys, will be what? Option C, 12. These awards were given in 12 categories, all right? Moving ahead to question number 2. Which of the following has become the last state or UT to implement the One Nation, One Ration card? Now, this is a very important news because One Nation, One Ration card is now fully implemented. It is now fully implemented, which means it is now implemented in all the states and UTs across the countries. Across all 36 states and UTs, mein ye scheme ko ab implement kar diya gaya hai. And which is the last state to do this? It is Assam. Agar aap sabko yaad hoga, humne kuch time pehle padha tha, when Chhattisgarh became the 35th state or UT to implement this state. Us time I have told you guys that the only state which is left to implement this One Nation, One Ration card is Assam. And now Assam has also implemented the scheme in the state, right? So iska answer ho jayega Assam, but that is not all. We will discuss about the scheme as well. So what is the scheme, by the way? One Nation, One Ration card. I have discussed it with you guys so many times, but jo nahi log hai unke liye main dobara se kar leta hun discuss. So this scheme seeks to provide portability of food security benefits across the nation. Jo hamare desh mein jo NFSA के थ्रू, नेशनल फूड सिक्योरिटी एक्ट के थ्रू जो राशन दिया जाता है उसमें उसको पोर्टेबल बनाने के लिए अक्रॉस द नेशन दिस स्कीम इज बीइंग इंप्लीमेंटेड बाय द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ कंज्यूमर अफेयर्स, फूड एंड पब्लिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन विच आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू इज हेडेड बाय मिस्टर पीयूष गोयल, राइट? एंड दिस मीन्स पुअर माइग्रेंट वर्कर्स विल बी एबल टू बाय सब्सिडाइज राइस एंड ब्रेड फ्रॉम एनी फेयर प्राइस शॉप अक्रॉस द कंट्री, विच मीन्स इफ आई एम अ लिस्टेड a BPL householder, or you can say if I am a listed beneficiary under NFSA in Delhi, then if I, let's say ki agar mereko Haryana jana pada, if I will go to Haryana someday, then I can also avail the benefit of this scheme, or you can say I can also avail the benefit of ration from Haryana as well. Theek hai? To agar main kisi bhi state mein registered NFSA ka beneficiary hu, main kahin pe bhi jaake ration avail kar sakta hu as per the objective of this scheme, as per this scheme, right? and it was launched in the year 2019. And as I told you, under the scheme, a beneficiary can buy subsidized food grains from any fair price shop across the country. A beneficiary is identified through biometric authentication, right? जो बेनिफिशियरी की आइडेंटिफिकेशन होती है वो कैसे होती है? थ्रू बायोमेट्रिक, एंड दैट इज व्हाई इट इज इजियर टू आइडेंटिफाई कि अगर कोई डबल या ट्रिपल बेनिफिट्स ना ले ले, राइट? एंड दिस इज बीइंग डन विद द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक पॉइंट ऑफ सेल डिवाइसेस व्हिच आर इंस्टॉल्ड एट ऑल द फेयर प्राइस शॉप्स अक्रॉस द कंट्री. सो दिस स्कीम हैज मेड दिस अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ सब्सिडाइज्ड फूड ग्रेन्स वेरी इजी एंड वेरी एक्सेसिबल टू ऑल द पीपल, टू ऑल द बेनिफिशियरीज अक्रॉस द नेशन, राइट? So therefore, the correct answer is what, option C, Assam, as we have already discussed it. Moving ahead to question number 3. In which state, Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship? Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship is headed by Mr. Dharmendra Pradhan, who is of course the Minister of Education as well. In which state this ministry has organized Pradhan Mantri National Apprenticeship Mela recently? Now this Pradhan Mantri Apprenticeship Mela recently will be organized across 200 plus locations across the nation. And the objective of organizing of this mela, or you can say the fair, is to provide opportunities to youth. Now what type of opportunity? Apprenticeship opportunities will be provided to the youths, right? Through these melas, you can say the fairs. And very recently this mela has been organized in Odisha, option E. Odisha is the correct answer. And of course, Odisha's chief minister is Naveen Patnaik. His party is Biju Janata Dal. And there are various important scheme, Biju Janata Dal, okay? There are various important schemes which are being implemented by government of Odisha, like we have Kalia scheme for agriculture, we have Biju Swasthya Kalyan Yojana for health benefits, we have Gopa Bandhu Sambadika Swasthya Kalyan Yojana, and this is basically a health insurance scheme for journalists. So there are various important schemes which are being implemented by the government of Odisha, and of course there is this initiative Mo Sarkar, Mo Bus, right? So there are various initiatives. Correct answer to this question is option E, Odisha. Moving ahead to question number 4. With which of the following companies, Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas, who is the minister, by the way? हरदीप सिंह पुरी, who is also the Minister of Housing and Urban Affairs, जिसने अभी आप सबने पढ़ा होगा, हमने पढ़ा भी था PIB में, Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs has recently launched Project Nipun, and Project Nipun is very very important guys, इससे question बनना चाहिए. So with which of the following oil companies, Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas has developed an indigenous solar cooker, Surya Nutan? Now of course you don't have to go into the details of this cooker, because they are not going to ask what are the dimensions of cooker, right? What is the color of that cooker? That is of course not required. Just remember the name of this cooker, Surya Nutan. And main isko isliye bhi discuss kar raha hu because this is a solar cooker, and these days government is focusing very much on the new and renewable energy. Okay, so that is why I have taken this question. And this oil company is Indian Oil, with which the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas has developed this solar cooker, which is named as Surya Nutan. And who is the chairperson of Indian Oil Corporation? Mr. Shrikant Madhav Vaidya is the chairperson of IOC, Indian Oil Corporation. I hope this is clear. Moving ahead to question number 5. In which state, National Commission for Women has organized a workshop on gender responsive governance for elected women representatives under She is a Changemaker project? Now She is a Changemaker project is nothing new. It is already being implemented by National Commission for Women. And who is the chairperson of National Commission for Women? Rekha Sharma. She is the chairperson of NCW. And recently this conference was organized in Himachal Pradesh. Option D, Himachal Pradesh, is the correct answer. And who is the chief minister of Himachal Pradesh? Jairam Thakur is the chief minister of Himachal Pradesh. And recently Himachal Pradesh ke saath MOU sign hua tha for implementation of Parvatmala Yojana, under which ropeways are being developed across the country, right? So option D, Himachal Pradesh, is the correct answer. Question number 6 pe chalte hain. Name the portal launched by Prime Minister Narendra Modi to provide all the information related to India's foreign trade. Theek hai, ek portal launch kiya hai Prime Minister ne, and of course this portal will be managed by Ministry of Commerce and Industry, because that is related to the foreign trade only. and you just have to tell the name of this portal. The name of this portal is, guys, Niryaat. Option B is the correct answer. But there is a full form of Niryaat also. Can you tell me the full form of Niryaat? Write down in the comments. अगर नहीं होगा तो फिर मैं कमेंट में पिन कर दूंगा. अगर आपको पता है तो बताओ, नहीं पता तो कोई बात नहीं, मैं कमेंट में बाद में पिन कर दूंगा. बट लेट्स सी कि कितने लोगों को पता है. निर्यात की फुल फॉर्म आपको बतानी है. द करेक्ट आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज निर्यात. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इंडस्ट्री बॉडी हैज ऑर्गेनाइज्ड नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन मिलेट्स ऑन द थीम द फ्यूचर सुपर फूड फॉर इंडिया. नाउ यू मस्ट बी नोइंग दिस फैक्ट दैट 2023 विल बी ऑब्जर्व्ड एज इंटरनेशनल ईयर ऑफ मिलेट्स. इंटरनेशनल ईयर ऑफ मिलेट्स, ठीक है, यूएन ने इसको रिकमेंड कर दिया है ऑन द एफर्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया. And this is remember 2023. Okay, so this National Conference on Millets on the theme "The Future Superfood of India" was organized by ASSOCHAM. Option E is the correct answer to this question. And who is the chairperson of ASSOCHAM? Sumant Sinha. Sumant Sinha is the chairperson of ASSOCHAM. Option E is the correct answer. And the last question for today. Name the wellness wear which has been designed by Center of Excellence for Khadi to showcase the versatility of Khadi. Very easy and very direct question. The name of this wellness wear is Swadha. Option B is the correct answer. And ex-KVIC chairperson Vinay Kumar Saxena is now the Lieutenant Governor of Delhi. Right? Option B, Swadha, is the correct answer, guys, to this question. I hope this is also clear. So you can see in these questions, there is no need to go into your details. Zaroorat hi nahi hai. जाओगे तो यू विल जस्ट वेस्ट योर टाइम. दैट्स इट. अननेसेसरी. देखो, हमेशा स्मार्ट स्टडी करनी होती है. गधे वाली मेहनत मत करा करो, बिकॉज दैट इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड टू क्लियर द एग्जामिनेशन. राइट? मेहनत तो गधा भी कर रहा है ना, बट उसको क्या मिल रहा है? कुछ नहीं मिल रहा. राइट? सो उस तरीके की मेहनत आपको नहीं करनी है. डू द स्मार्ट वर्क, बिकॉज देयर इज नो डिफाइंड सिलेबस ऑफ कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन. जितना पढ़ोगे उतना कम है. राइट? तो जितना पढ़ोगे उतना कम है, तो हमें कम पढ़ के ज्यादा नंबर लेके आएंगे. राइट? सो दिस शुड बी द स्ट्रेटजी. ऑलराइट? ओके, सो आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन. बाय बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.